The poetry of the love of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, we need it badly because we need the sincere tongues. So we separate the tongue of nifaq from the tongue of truthfulness. The poetry of praise or the madih makes you get used to saying the truth, puts you in touch with the truth. And you know, nowadays, especially in nowadays environment where our ways are so dry, we made the deen so dry, we made our salah dry, we made even our recitation of the Quran dry, we need something also to bring us more life. Al-Quran al-Kareem, first of all, al-Salawat, obviously al-Sha'air al-Islam, but also the praise of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. How can you say anything when Imam al-Busiri rahimahullah says in this line of poetry, beautiful, فاق النبيين في خلق وفي خلق ولم يدانوه في علم ولا كرم. He talks about Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, says, he surpassed all the prophets and did not even get close to him. Look at this. Look at this. How can you compete with Hassan? One with the brother was saying, وأحسن منك لم ترى قط عين وأفضل منك لم تلد النساء. Better than you and I has never seen, more beautiful than you, a woman have never given birth to. You were خلقت مبرئا من كل عيب. You were created pure of, from any imperfection, as if you were created the way you wanted to be. كأنك قد خلقت كما تشاء نورا على نور صلى الله تعالى عليه وسلم. We need this. You know why we need this? Because we need to make a point that the Nabi صلى الله عليه وسلم is not Bashar like the rest of Bashar. I know everybody nowadays, they learn a couple of pages nowadays. المصيبة, we have disaster, يعني everybody. Or مولانا Google, صاحب. Also that's مولانا Google also, you know, that becomes the model, you know. موضوع الله says, فسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون. Ask the people of ذكر, not ask مولانا Google. لكن anyway, you have all these things nowadays. We have the people, you know how, huh? عجيب. لكن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم بشر. نعم. Anyone who denies that he's بشر, he's not Muslim. لكن ليس كالبشري. He's not like the بشر. And for that we need to have people like you that we gather on the na'at of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم and the praise of Rasulullah. So we tell these people, wake up. What do you mean he is a human being like you? His honorable sweat was misk. Is your sweat misk? His honorable saliva was a medication for the eye of Ali. Is your saliva a medication? How can you say you are Bashar like you and he's Bashar like you? He, when he shook hands with people, the beautiful smell remained in the hand of that person for a long time. When you shake the hands of people, do you have a good smell remaining in their hands for a long time? He told Aisha, Ya Aisha, the Anbiya, when they sleep at night, their hearts never sleep. Dude, does your heart also sleep or your heart never sleeps? How can you say you are Bashar and he's Bashar? He told us for Sahih, stand and straighten your lines behind me, for I see you behind me, and like I see you in front of me. Do you see behind you like you see in front of you? How can you say he's Bashar and I am Bashar and you are Bashar? What kind of Bashar that thinks that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is like him? So we need lots of these things. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us all the tawfiq. To have people's tongues return back to the praise of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Because we praise money every single day. And we praise our jobs and our bosses and our relatives. It's time that we take some time and let compete. Have a competition who praises Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam better. Who praises Sahaba al-Kiram radiallahu anhum ajma'in better. Who praises Ahlul Bayt better. Let's get together and make these things often. They say you do the Milad on the 12th of Rabi' al-Awwal bid'ah. Fine. Bid'ah. So let's make every Friday Rabi' al-Awwal. And every Monday Rabi' al-Awwal. And then every Monday Rabi' al-Awwal. And every day Rabi' al-Awwal. And every second, make it Rabi' for your heart. And Rabi' means the blossom in your heart, inshallah.